Salut, família! Com estem? Aquí, Rick Street, novament a Firewatch, en aquesta aventura aquí al parc de Two Forks. Bueno, a Yellowstone, però en la nostra garita, que és aquella d'allà, la de Two Forks. Vam arribar fins aquí, al darrer episodi, degut al fet de que s'havien donat una sèrie d'esdeveniments una mica estranys entre aquella troballa que vam fer d'una misteriosa figura que ens vam trobar enmig de la nit al sortir d'aquella cova que vam voler explorar, tot i que no hi havia massa que explorar, però vaja, això ja és un altre tema. Aquella figura, com deia, que ens va il·luminar amb una llanterna, de la que la Dalai Lama no ens va saber dir res, de fet no ens va dir ningú, i el dia següent, bueno, no, menteixo, aquella mateixa nit, al tornar a la garita de Two Forks que tenim allà, veiem des d'aquí, vam veure que havia passat alguna cosa estranya allà. Algú havia entrat, havia rebentat els vidres i havia fet una mena d'escorcoll. De seguida vam intentar posar-nos en contacte amb algú perquè esbrinés què estava passant, però ens vam adonar, doncs, d'això que tenim aquí, que algú ha tallat les comunicacions i que s'haurà de veure què es fa al respecte. La Dalai Lama ens va dir que segurament es tractaria de les noies que ens vam trobar al llac, per aquestes llaunes que tenim aquí, que són les que elles bevien. Tot i que jo tinc la sospita de que es tractaria d'aquella misteriosa figura. També pel fet de que la Dalai Lama, en una conversa que vam sentir d'allà amb algú que no sabem qui és encara, parlava de nosaltres, o almenys això semblava que explícitament es referia a nosaltres, dient alguna cosa així com que no sabe nada, no se ha enterado, etc, etc, no? Amb la qual cosa, tot és molt misteriós, no sabem ben bé què està passant, i ara haurem d'investigar una mica al respecte de tot plegat, perquè no, la situació no m'inspira gens de confiança, i a veure què en traiem de tot plegat. Així que sortim d'aquí, anem a buscar pistes, com ens va demanar, i a veure com segueix aquesta història, que, com dic, s'està posant molt, molt misteriosa i un punt tèrbola. Vale, a veure com surto d'aquí. No puc saltar per aquí. A cap on he d'anar? A veure, mapa. Jo estic aquí dalt. Vale. Vale, diria que he d'anar cap aquí, no? Per aquí hi ha alguna via. Crec que per aquí he d'anar. Sigui, aquí hi ha un camí. No, no ha de baixar per aquí. ¿Por dónde carajo bajo? No, aleshores. Cap allà? Cap aquí? Cap allà? Cap a on? No, cap aquí clarament no. Vale. He de baixar i he d'estar atent a la direcció que prenc. Vale, ara sí crec que ho estic fent bé. Estic baixant. He d'aconseguir arribar fins a aquell camí, però com vaig arribar fins a aquest camí? Saltant, no?
Well, I hopped down a drop and now I can't climb back
Aquí
up.
està el tema.
is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
I aleshores què, has de seguir caminant? No, per aquí no. Què, d'anar cap allà? No, cap aquí no, aquí... Bueno, no ho sé. Per aquí no puc anar. Per aquí tampoc. No. Algun caminet per aquí que no hagi vist? Cap aquí, potser? A veure... Sembla ser que sí que és cap aquí.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Vale. Haurem de trobar més pistes. Aquí hi ha... De bon tiro. A veure... Aquí hi ha... Hi ha diferents... Em mola aquesta localització, aquesta espècie de túnel. No, aquí no.
I've got an overgrown trail here.
Yeah, that'll happen.
So I'm screwed when it comes to getting past it?
Screwed until you clear it yourself, yeah.
Great. Well, if I come across some tools, I'll add groundskeeping to my ever-increasing list of responsibilities.
Por aquí no puedo, vale, però em molava molt aquest... El pont aquest. Vale, tirem cap aquí, doncs.
I think I just saw you at the top of Beartooth Point. Was everything okay up there?
Nope. Those drunk dumbasses cut the comms wire and left a pair of their whites as a calling card.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm gonna go find them.
Well, good. And also, why don't you call me the next time you find something like that?
I was just trying to be a self-starter.
O sigui, això és raro, perquè... Teòricament aquest joc es grava, no? I això ja ho vam viure, vull dir, vam arribar fins allà, vam veure que el cable estava tallat, etc. Li vam comentar, ens va dir que investiguéssim, etc. I ara ens diu això que és com que no... com si el que vam fer no ho haguéssim fet i no s'hagués guardat, no? És una mica estrany. La veritat. Però vaja, seguirem. Que guapo. Quin paisatge més xulo. Doncs això és com estrany, no?, que passin aquestes coses. Teòricament s'hauria de guardar el progrés, i sobretot les interaccions que tenim amb ella. És una mica... Torfer... Jonesy Lake. És cap allà.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
La càmera. Corda.
Well, I am flush with ropes now. That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
Was he a ranger or something?
Oh, no. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
What, they couldn't handle your unique brand of charm?
Not many can.
Unsurprising.
Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Fine. Puc fer fotos de lo que em surti al barret, no? Veig? Ara, una panoràmica així xula. Bueno, amb això poques coses panoràmiques podré fer. Poques fotos panoràmiques podré fer, però... Ara, veig si... Ah, ja està. Que se me van acabar les fotos, vale? Baixem. Amb aquesta corda teòricament no m'he d'hostia com l'altra vegada. Esto es otra cosa. Esto es otra cosa. Avall va. Ok. Oh, mira, hi ha una caixa aquí. Let's see. Ai, merda. Actualitzem. A veure què diu aquí. Leer. Dave, adivina quién va a salir con Debbie la semana que viene. No, no es el gilipollas de Steve. Yo, tu colega Ron. Fui a ver qué hacía el nuevo, el de Two Forks. Y le escuché hablando consigo mismo, más de lo normal para un vigilante. Así que me largué. ¿Te acuerdas de cuando viste al colega Chimney Rock gozándose en la hamaca? Empiezo a pensar que el servicio forestal solo contrata locos y pervertidos. Excepto nosotros, claro, que somos la creme de la creme. De unido, ¿no? Ahora... Eso es... Mola. Lo que me he guardado tú tengo aquí. Vale. Que ya por aquí.
Someone found a fossil and put it in a cash box.
Could be the same person who left that antler.
And maybe they're leaving me an entire creature piece by piece.
Sí, ¿no? No, la vull. Passa que això no ho puc guardar, crec. No em deixa. Deixen coses molt random, no veig? Vale. Per aquí no hi ha... No hi ha més. Pues seguim. Ah, Wapiti Meadow. Anem al Wapiti Meadow o què? Sí, és la... És la via més... ràpida, no? Per anar al Jones Lake altre cop. Això teòricament és cap allà. El cartell aquest ens ho dirà. Sí.
Hey, sorry about snapping at you earlier. I thought about it and yeah, I suppose that must have sounded kind of weird when you heard me take that other call. Plus, you're just out here in your own head. Trust me, I know how it is. So, did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job?
Sí, que hi ha un tancat.
I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier.
No, I didn't break any hearts when I left.
So, you guys broke up?
Something like that?
And you're just bursting at the seams to talk about it.
You really are very perceptive.
I know. It's one of my many gifts, along with accents and impeccable night vision.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain link fence?
A chain link fence?
Yeah. It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh. That's weird.
The fuck?
Who are they keeping out of here? And why?
Geez, I don't know. Maybe it's biologists, you know? Well, they don't want people traipsing on their precious lichens.
What's a lichen?
En serio, estic preguntant això?
Wouldn't you lichen to know?
Oh my god, goodbye.
I'll ask next time I talk to someone, but that'll probably be a few days.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird. Hey, remember that guy from yesterday, the guy I saw hiking home?
Ah, the completely unmotivated vandal.
Yeah, that guy.
Go on.
Maybe he was from this fence place.
From the land of the fence.
Yes.
You know what? I'll make a note. You might be on to something.
Que raro tot plegat, no? Joder, cada cop s'està posant més... Weird. Estrany. Estava clar per que per allà no puc passar. Ergo, he de venir cap aquí. Puc agafar herbes?
From this burned section of forest, I have no idea where to go. Their trail is pretty cold at this point.
You're out by Mule Point. No one would camp out in the fireweed. Well, I want you to stay out there, as a favor to little old me.
My pleasure.
Okay, we know these young women are sloppy. They must have left some sort of trail.
Sí, clar, però... Let's see. Let's see. Vale. Perdó. Nope. Pistes. Vull pistes. Pals aquí.
You know if it makes you feel any better, you're a member of a diverse club of lookouts that have come to the thoroughfare after a breakup. There was Vernon, whose wife got put away for running cocaine. Becca, who was widowed after her husband, a jockey, was trampled by his horse. And Sharon, whose boyfriend had his own boyfriend.
It wasn't anyone's fault.
So you just grew apart?
We just couldn't be together anymore.
How does that make you feel?
Not very good.
Sorry.
Yeah, what are you gonna do?
Ha sortit la icona de guardat, amb la qual és estrany, no? El que ha passat abans, que no...
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
Hey, flapjack, why don't you wait your turn before I bounce your face off a dumpster?
It's beautiful!
Vinga. Let's go, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Les vistes són xules, molt bé. Cap avall, cap avall, cap avall. Quanta baixada, tu, collons. Vinga. Keep going. Keep going. Vale. M'estic cansant de baixar... No jo, el personatge. El nostre Henry. Per aquí és per on vam venir l'altra vegada, crec. Si no em falla... Sí, veus? Allà era la... La cavitat aquella per la que vam passar. Vale.
So, tell me about her, if you want.
No, no vull.
Well, for starters, she's my wife, not my girlfriend.
Oh.
She's a college professor. She's a PhD in biology, evolution and stuff.
Ooh, evolution. That's a risque subject in these parts. Man, she sounds sexy.
She sure was.
Where does she teach?
Yale.
Yale?
Yep, the Yale.
Shit, Henry.
She flew back and forth. I hated it.
Yeah, I would too.
Yeah, anyway, that's her.
Té interès per saber coses de la nostra vida, el qual tampoc és que estigui malament, però... Amb la poca confiança que ens inspira, no sé jo fins a quin punt li vull explicar coses, la veritat, però bueno...
Hey, do you see that?
No, but maybe. See what, exactly?
I can barely make it out, but there's a small wisp of smoke way down to the southwest. You should be able to find a way over there from the meadow by the lake. Towards Five Mile Creek, it's in the southwest quadrant of your map.
You think it's those girls?
I'm pretty sure it's a campfire, so yeah, I'd call that a safe bet.
Man, they really do not give a shit, do they?
Hostia.
Not a one.
I aquest soroll? What the fuck? Què està passant? No, no estic veient res.
Okay,
ah, sí,
I have eyes on that smoke plume.
Estic al costat, eh?
Great. Find your way over there and give him help.
m'ha costat lo meu. I aquest soroll m'està posant bastant nerviós, la veritat. Ara se sent soroll. Vale, he d'anar cap aquí. Perquè pel llac no puc anar, no? O sí?
Man, you had a full-on PhD at home. Part of me thinks that would be insufferable. But then there's another part of me that can't help but indulge the whole hot for teacher thing. You know, heavy petting in the book stacks. Furtive glances during lecture. Ooh, office hours role play. But professor, I can't fail chemistry. Isn't there anything I can do to pass the class? Oh god, I think the second part's winning.
We had a lot of fun.
I bet you did. Did she wear glasses the whole nine?
No, she had 20/20 vision. Ha, I don't know. She's Australian, so.
What's that supposed to mean?
I wore shoes and showered, and when I got drunk, I didn't fight half the town.
Mm-hmm. And how often was that?
We had a lot of fun.
Cap aquí. El que no sé si estic donant moltíssima volta, la veritat. Vale, sí. Ho estic fent bé, perquè he d'anar fins a... Ja sé cap on he d'anar.
All kidding aside, what happened with the professor? If you guys had so much fun, when did it stop?
When she got sick, that's when it stopped.
Oh, my god, I mean, fuck, what happened?
We can talk about it later.
Okay. Okay, Henry. What's her name?
Julia.
That's a nice name.
Eres un poco cotilla de Laila, pero bueno, no pasa nada. Ets la nostra jefa. Què t'hem de dir, no? Doncs sabeu què, gent? Crec que ho deixo aquí, perquè ja porto mitja hora. M'he col·lopiat una mica, és veritat, però no vull allargar-ho més. I vull deixar-vos amb el misteri que jo mateix viuré de veure què és el que passarà a partir d'ara, no? Amb aquella columna de fum que tenim cap allà. Bueno, ara no es veu des d'aquí perquè estem en aquesta espècie de tancat natural, però vaja. Ho deixo aquí. I veurem què passa a partir del següent. La cosa s'està posant bastant... no xunga tampoc, però sí molt misteriosa. No sé ben bé què representa tot plegat, ni qui ha tallat l'electricitat, ni qui era aquell tio de la nit, ni qui ha instal·lat aquesta cerca que hem vist, no? És tot molt estrany. La Delilah ens amaga alguna coseta, però ara s'està com apropant a nosaltres. I veurem com segueix. Espero que us hagi agradat. Doneu-li un like si és així. Compartiu, que s'agraeix molt. I subscriu-vos. I això, ens veiem la setmana que ve. Gent, vagi bé.